50-47. Harlan's up by three with 57 seconds left. Can Harlan hold on? The 1-on-1.
His second, the team's eight.
Number 10, Deontay Johnson has is shooting a 1-on-1 here. Deontay, this is critical. Johnson. If he makes one, it'll be difficult for Loyola. This is a big free throw, to say the least. He misses. Loyola has a chance to tie or get within one. One possession game with 43 seconds left. That's a big miss by Johnson. That's a big turnover right there, the defense. Big bucket there. That might have been the game. 20 seconds left. Harlan is up by five. That might have been the ball game. Let's look at the scoreboard. 47-52. Harlan is up. There's the student section of Loyola. Here's another free throw here. One more free throw, probably ice the game. Deontay Johnson has a chance to ice the game again. He misses. No fouls here for Harlan. Harlan makes a bad, terrible foul. Don't know why, but that was a tough defense. 7.2 seconds left.
Foul number 12, Trayvon Mackey. His first.
Bad play there by Harlan. Loyola's down five with 7.2 seconds left. Loyola has to make both of these and hope for a turnover. Seconds left. Let's look at the scoreboard real quick. 52-49. Harlan up. 5.9 seconds. Here's another chance to ice the game here. One more point here. One free throw will make it very difficult. They just need one. Harlan misses again. Harlan's making a very, very Harlan's making it difficult here. All they need is one free throw. They're gonna ice the game. He misses. Loyola has a chance to tie. They miss! Jared Prince misses. Harlan narrowly escapes with the win. Wow.